I work for 98.3 Mirchi. I do the morning show for my city, Srinagar. And I get a lot of calls, messages, tweets. People message on all social media platforms, which are, of course, very difficult to open because we only have 2G. And all the messages are about how important it is for us to have 4G, especially in these times when preventive knowledge goes out through a lot of videos on social media. And it is really important for us to have 4G to actually open and watch those videos. And even for us, we could have come up with creative ways to work from home, but that is not possible because there is no 4G. Also, a lot of people could most definitely have worked from home, but they cannot do so because there is no 4G in Kashmir.
Being as a Kashmiri multimedia journalist, I really suffer a lot due to the internet blockade in Kashmir Valley post 5th of August 2019. And still, we are using 2G internet service. We can't even upload our work on that. So due to the coronavirus, which is spreading all over the world, we are at home nowadays. So we appeal to the government authorities to restore the 4G internet services so that we can work from our home, we can upload stories from our home as we deal with the video stories.
Currently, I am working with Kashmir Life News Magazine. Aim with this COVID-19 pandemic that has taken so many lives throughout the globe, we have been asked to work from home to ensure the safety of our lives. But it's very difficult to work from home because, you know, since August 5, there is no high-speed internet connectivity in this part of the world. So I guess this is the right time to restore 4G connectivity because it takes me, I think, half an hour to send a single email, to send a single Word file to office. As a journalist, I feel that if I cannot work from home, we cannot keep our audience, we cannot keep people up to date about the facts. This will add to the rumor mongering. This will definitely add to the panic. So this is the right time. I guess we should leave the conflict apart. Take such initiatives that will help humanity, that will help people, that will get us out of this pandemic. Thank you.
Thank you.